Japan has a long, proud tradition of martial arts, and Pride Fighting Championships was the ultimate martial arts stage. The best fighters, 70,000 fans packed into arenas. The Japanese fans have tremendous respect for their fighters. To them, Pride was the embodiment of the samurai spirit, the warrior code of Bushido. In a Pride match, win or lose, both competitors were heroes. The Pride Grand Prix tournaments were the toughest test for a mixed martial artist. Winners had to prove their resilience by beating two top fighters in one night. If you got through that, you proved yourself and to the rest of the world to be the best of the best. The Pride era gave us incredible moments. Dan Henderson holding two simultaneous titles, 13 unbelievable Crow Cup knockouts, or what about the dominating six-year title reign of Wanderlei Silva? Pride Fighting Championships is where legends were made.